days in the summer. Place your hand in mine. I'll leave when I wanna.
So, let me get this straight. You didn't turn into a Pokemon?
I don't think so.
So, are humans supposed to be like this? Some clothes, a hat, and hairless?
Well, yeah. I'm a teenager.
This is no such thing.
Umbreon, you're scaring him.
Sorry.
You know, I'm surprised you know these Pokemon, but do you know where they're taking you to?
Only one way to find out. So, where are we going?
We're heading back to Post Town.
It's down the trail, in a few yards.
We'll provide you some food and shelter. You must be hungry since you've been in the Hole Hills all morning.
Now you mentioned it, I'm really starving right now.
Here, you can have one of my berries as a snack.
Thanks.
Here we are!
Wow, this place looks cool.
Yes, it is! Come on, let's go!
There you guys are.
And more.
Took you guys long enough.
We just need to get a few more things in each dungeon.
Oh. Who's that guy?
That's a human. His name is Drew.
Hello?
Wait. That's a human? That what Oshawott's talking about?
Yeah.
Anyways, I have to show you something. Come with me.
There are a lot of Pokemon in town doing a lot of stuff.
The Pokemon here in Post Town make food and drinks, build houses and other buildings, and sell goods, items, and amazing cool stuff. For example, the...
Yeah, I get it. I played the game before. I didn't ask you for more facts. Now stop being annoying and leave me alone before everyone thinks I'm crazy.
Okay, everyone, take a look.
Whoa, what is that?
It's so shiny.
It's a new weapon I created. I haven't finished the finishing touches on it yet.
It looks like a sword. Do Pokemon create those too?
Do you know what this will do?
Maybe make it like a shield, like a force field, or help us escape any dangerous situations, or anything as long as it provides us with help and protection.
When are you gonna finish it?
When I want to.
Okay.
Okay, Andrew. Please be careful with the Pokemon in Post Town. We don't want you out of our sight.
Okay, sure.
Alright. I'm just being sure you know what you're doing.
I know for a fact is to not talk to strangers.
Don't worry. There are some good Pokemon here in town that you might like to meet.
Who might that be?
Who was that?
Someone's calling for help.
Come on. There isn't much time.
Huh. I wonder who dropped this bag of memory cards or something? Maybe I can take it and keep it if no one's gonna have it.
Guys, wait up!
Umbreon, is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. He might be unconscious, but he also might be okay. He needs treatment.
Oh, okay, good.
Huh.
What is it, Umbreon?
This paper. It tells us how to find someone.
Who?
Reggie.
Who's Reggie?
I don't know.
Well, where do we get more of this information?
There's a library down the street. We'll look for some information to find out who that guy is.
Well, let's go!
Huh. One of these books should tell us.
Anything yet?
Nope, not yet.
There you guys are!
Dunsparce!
Dunsparce?
Dunsparce is a...
Don't even say another word.
Drew? Why are you yelling?
Sorry. Just nothing.
Guys, I think I found this one.
Great!
Wow! This book has all the answers.
I have all the answers too, you know.
Yeah, you stink.
Okay, so Reggie is the president of a video game company?
Does anyone know what a video game is?
I kind of know what it is, but I might have forgotten what it looks like.
Why would there be this kind of book here?
Maybe someone found it outside of town and thought to put it in this library for anyone to read.
That is an interesting theory.
Okay, guys. Reggie lives somewhere in a faraway place, but to get there, we find SD cards.
I don't know what they are.
Someone stole the SD cards!
I can explain.